In this video, I will show you how to split your screen on an Android tablet. Let's get started. Splitting screen is really simple. So if I press this, it shows me various different apps that I've got open. And all you need to do is to select the app that you want to split. And then there is an icon like these two rectangular boxes. Just select that. And then it already splits, and now you can select between the other apps. So if I select this, you can see the two screens are now splitted. Obviously by dragging this, you can adjust the size of the screens. Another trick is if you press somewhere in the middle, you get additional options. So if you want to save these two screens to your home screen, you just press the plus button. And now this setting is saved in your home screen. Another thing you can do is to swap the top and the bottom. So if I press this, the position is swapped. Another thing I can do is again press here. And if I press this, it will create a floating. So this second app is floating over the top app. And if I press this, the floating becomes an icon, touch it, you expand it, and if I'm tired of the floating, you can close it, or if you press this one, it would expand the floating only as a screen. So if I just, let's close this. So now I have these two apps opened. What I can do is, if I press the home button, that app on the top is still open, and you can do various things. Like I can open another app, let's say clock, and you can see now these two are back on. So if I go to my home screen, the setting that we saved, if I click, I can get that back. To get rid of the two splitted screens, all I need to do is just to drag and drop one of them to the bottom and the other one disappears. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.